Well, I'm Colin Edwick, head chef at Sharrow Bay Hotel. I'm doing a dish here of chicken livers with mushrooms, bacon, marjoram, cream. This is on our local lunch menu. And what I'm starting with, I'm just chopping up a shallots to start in with. I'm putting it on the stove. A little bit of oil rather than butter, because the oil has a lower burning content. Now I'm just going to trim some bacon up. One slice should be enough. Taking the rind and any gristle out. Usually when you do this bacon and have it, if you wash it, it stops the bacon sticking to together when you start to cook it. But I won't do that. Put it straight into the pan, just breaking it up a little bit so it doesn't stick as much. Now we're going with our wild mushrooms straight into there. Cook them off. That's a little bit more oil, as your mushrooms take quite a bit of oil in. Just want to gently cook them that down, so your onions are cooked, your bacon's cooked, and your mushrooms are cooked. While we're waiting of the mushrooms and the bacon, we'll just trim up the chicken livers. You don't want them too big, but all the bits you wouldn't like to eat and have, you have to be taken out. And the livers cut into about half an inch. Just going to do one portion here. So really that should be enough. For the season, with sea salt. And black pepper. Now we're going on to a little bit of oil just to cook your livers in. The mushrooms, bacon, are cooked now. We're just going to add a little bit of double cream. Just let that in there infuse. Come back to the boil. While we're waiting for that, we'll get the chicken livers on the go. Toss them over. They don't want to be hard. They don't maybe two or three minutes cooking time. That's just in them infusing. Come back to the simmer. And here you want about 6-8 small leaves of fresh marjoram chopped. Into your cream. Okay, just a little bit of seasoning into your cream. Mushrooms and bacon. Livers are just about there now. Just want to be firmish to the touch. If they feel soft and heavier, they're not cooked. Then we just add the two together. Take them aside. then it's ready to serve.